not sure.
What they say is that you should try and sniff the kalamkari.
Sniff it.
Mm-hmm. Because the original kalamkari, they use, like I said, a bunch of ingredients. Some of them are quite quirky, including buffalo milk. So if you smell the kalamkari and it smells like buffalo milk, then you know that it's a true original.